Rating my $190 lunch at Gordon Ramsay's Hell's Kitchen restaurant. Lobster risotto, such a strong truffle flavor. Baked macaroni and cheese, love the smoked gouda. Three-course prefix menu. Scallops with pea puree, good, but scallops were small. Beef Wellington, so tender, I ate it all. Sticky toffee pudding, one of the best desserts I ever had. Salted peanut butter decadence, a little too rich. Worth the price or nah?